In today's Rethinking Retirement segment, Marvin Mitchell, Senior Financial Planner and President of Retirement Compass Solution, joining us to talk about considerations regarding your Roth IRA or your required minimum distribution, also known as RMD. Marvin, what should people be considering now about how these accounts can hurt or help them?
Well, you have to consider where we are in the economy right now. We know that we're paying a lot of money for debt. There's a lot of fears of war, and there's a lot of fears that are going on. And if those things were to happen, historically, that means taxes will go up. So taxes are actually one of the biggest threats that we have to deal with right now. So what are you doing to prepare for what could potentially be a pretty big tax storm?
Yeah, and what should you consider now, converting RMD to a Roth conversion right now? Is that what's something you might be on your radar at this point?
Yeah, well, many people think of tax planning, long-term tax planning, not short-term tax planning. One of the things to consider is, should we convert over? Now, if you're going to do this, you want to be very, very cautious before doing this, because you have to understand, when you convert money, you are paying taxes on the money that you are converting. So you're paying tax rates at a known tax rate now, so that you don't have to pay taxes at an unknown tax rate later. So anything that you convert from an IRA to a traditional IRA will be taxed at that particular point. Now, it could be a good thing if you pay the taxes now. If taxes rise, you would have prevented a huge tax increase.
And there's benefits to that Roth IRA as opposed to a traditional IRA.
Yeah, so the Roth is, you don't pay taxes on it when you put the money in, but when you take it out, it's completely tax-free. So let's just say I put in a dollar, I pay taxes on that dollar, but if it grows to 10, I get to take out that $10 completely tax-free. So those are some of the things that we want to look for. So we talk about that in our book, Retire Early, the 9 critical decisions when retiring before 65. Taxes is a huge topic of conversation. So you can actually request that book simply by going to rethinkingretirement.net, and you can actually request that book, and you can read it, and you can learn all about taxes and how to minimize your taxation.
All right, that's Marvin Mitchell with Compass Retirement, rethinkingretirement.net, rethinkingretirement.net for the free book. Marvin, thanks so much for being with us.
Absolutely.
We appreciate it.
Thank you. Good to see you.
All right, I'm Dan Gray.